think that this is no more right than saying all teenagers are drunken dope addicts or blues snickers.